Use one finger to point at the belly button and put four fingers of the other hand under the belly button. Wrap the tape measure at the waistline just below the four fingers. Ensure the tape measure is level all the way around. Use your right hand to locate the center front point and the left hand to locate the center back point. Hold the tip of the tape measure at the front point. Measure from here to the corresponding point at the back. Keep the tape measured centered.